Welcome to my channel. Today we'll discuss an important current affairs topic, the first in India and the world in 2024 current affairs. So in this video, I'll discuss the national and international current affairs 2024, total two top 65 questions in 2024. So this is very important for all competitive exams. So before starting the video, I request you, those who are new to this channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the daily notification. And also please like and share this video. So now let's start the video. Question number one, India's first constitution park has developed by Indian Army and Punit Balan Group in Pune. Next, question number two, world first composed natural gas CNG motorcycle has launched in June in 2024 by Bajaj Auto Company. Next, question number three. India's first indigenous bomber UAV WFWD-200B has been unveiled in Bengaluru. And the Flying Wedge Defense and Aerospace Technologies has launched this boom. Next, question number four, world's deepest blue hole has been discovered. It is located in Mexico's Chetumal Bay, named as the Tamje Blue Hole, TJBH. And the depth of the blue hole is 420 meter. Next, question number five, world's first crowded supported weather network with over 650 weather station, the largest private startup in India by the Zomato CEO Dipender Goyal. Next, question number six, world first woman director general police DGP of Meghalaya is IPS Idrasia Nogreng. Next, question number seven, first bank to become a trading cum clearing TCM member of India International Bullion Exchange at the Gift City in Gujarat is State Bank of India. Next, question number eight, NASA has unveiled its ambitious plan to construct the first moon railway system known as the FLOAT, stand for Flexible Levitation on a Track. Next, question number nine, world first 6G device has launched by Japan recently. Next, question number 10. First country to lose all its glacier, which is a huge chance in the environmental is huge change in the environment is Venezuela. Next, question number 11. World highest competition swimming pool has opened in Bhutan at the altitude of 2400 meter. Next, 12, became the youngest Indian mountaineer to scale the world's highest peak, Mount Everest, 8849 meter, is 16 years old, Kamakya Karthikeyan. Next, question number 13, introduced the world's first fully biodegradable pen, named as Note Pen, stand for No Offense to Earth, by Gaurab H. Mehta from New Delhi. Next, question number 14. Doordarshan Kisan, DD Kisan, has become the first government TV channel of the country to launch two artificial intelligence anchors, AI Kiris and AI Bhumi. Next, question number 15. Oldest Indian woman to conquer the Mount Everest at the age of 53 is Jyoti Rathe, a entrepreneurs and fitness enthusiasts from Madhya Pradesh. Next, 16, India's first ever gold medal in Asian Championship in Tashkent, Uzbekistan, is gymnast Deepa Karmakar. Next, question number 17, India's first ever Grand Prix award winner at the 77th Cannes Film Festival is filmmaker Payal Kapadia. Next, question number 18, first ever investment round to sustainable finance its health for all mandate by World Health Organization. Next, 19, first hydrogen plant of GAIL Gas Authority India Limited has inaugurated in Bijoypur in Madhya Pradesh. Next question 20. Made history by the first woman in the world to climb the Mount Everest 3 times in the same session, all in just 13 days, is Purnima Sahastra from Nepal. Next question number 21. Reliance Industries will construct India's first multimodal logistics in Chennai. Next question number 22. India's first indigenous MRI, magnetic resonance interference system, has been manufactured by Chennai headquartered Fisher Medical Ventures, FMVL. Next question number 23. Scripted history by becoming the first person to scale the Mount Everest and the Mount Lhotse twice in the same season is Indian mountaineer Satyadeep Gupta. Next question number 24. India's first EV index has launched by NSE index is National Stock Exchange, and the new thematic index called the Nifty EV and New Age Automotive Index. Next question number 25. First woman president of Mexico is Claudia Sheinbaum. Next question number 26. World first EV battery passport recording the origins of the raw material component, recycled content and carbon footprint for its flagship, the EX90 SUV, which is about to start production, is Volvo Cars. Next question number 27. First person to spend a cumulative 1,000 days in space is Oleg Kononenko, a Russian cosmonaut. Next question number 28. India's first tourism campaign, the Nakshatra Sabha, has inaugurated at the George Everest peak in Mussoorie, Uttarakhand. Next 29. First Indo-Pacific Economic Framework for Prosperity, IPEF, Clean Economic Investor Forum meeting was held in Singapore. Next question number 30. Became the youngest tribal woman to enter the parliament from an unreserved seat in Karnataka is Priyanka Jharkhole. Next question number 31. First Indian to win a fight in the Ultimate Fighting Championship UFC is Pooja Tomar from Uttar Pradesh. Next 32. First woman helicopter pilot of Indian Navy is Sub Lieutenant Anamika B. Rajiv. Next question number 33. First Indian rider to win a 3-star Grand Prix event is equestrian Shruti Bhora. Next question number 34. The country has established the world first stand-alone military branch solely dedicated to the unmanned system is Ukraine, and known as the Unmanned System Forces, USAF. Next question number 35. India's first pilot project for underground coal gasification at the Kasto coal block in Jamtara district in Jharkhand. Next question number 36. World first Asian king vulture conservation and breeding center in Maharajganj, located in Uttar Pradesh. Next question number 37. First Indian table tennis player to win a WTT World Table Tennis Contender Women's Single Title is Srija Akula of Hyderabad. Next question number 38. Become the India's first UNESCO City of Literature is Kozhikode City in the Kerala. Next question number 39. first Indian company to be certified with the ASI Aluminium Stalwart Ship Initiative Performance Standard is Bharat Aluminium Company Limited, BALCO, a unit of Vedanta Aluminium. Next question of 40, first from Bangladesh to be inducted into the ICC Elite Panel of Umpires is Sarfudullah Ibne Sahid. Next question number 41, became the first woman Prime Minister of the Democratic Republic of Congo, DRC, is Judith Suniwa Taluka. Next question number 42, became the first company in India to surpass 10,000 megawatt renewable energy capacity is Adani Green Energy Limited. Next question number 43, the country will build the first privately managed strategic petroleum reserve by 2029-23 is India. Next question number 44, create history as the first woman from India to serve as a jury member at this year Summer Olympics 2024 will be held in Paris is Bilkis Mir from Jammu and Kashmir. Next 45, Adani Green Energy Limited plans to invest about 1.5 trillion through 2030 to develop world largest renewable energy plant with 30 gigawatt capacity at the Kharboda Renewable Energy Park in Gujarat state. Next question number 46, became the first ever Indian to win a main draw match in Monte Carlo Masters is Indian tennis player Sumit Nagal. Next 47, the company has launched the India's first private sector built sub-meter resolution Earth observation satellite TSAT-1A in collaboration with the Stratologic Strata Advanced System, and the satellite was launched from the Kennedy Space Center, Florida by SpaceX. Next question number 48, first private bank to open the branch at the Kavarthi Island in Lakshadweep is HDFC Bank. Next question number 49, first multinational car manufacturer in India to export domestically made electric vehicles EVs to the international market is French car maker Citroën. Next question number 50, first Indian monk to honored with the American President's Gold Volunteer Service Award is Jain Acharya Lokesh Muni. Next question number 51, first Indian to fly to escape a tourist on the Amazon founder Jeff Bezos Blue Origin NS-25 mission is Gopi Thotkura. Next question number 52, India's first medical device calibration facility on wheels has launched by IIT Madras. Next question number 53, first country in the world to roll out the revolutionary new MERS 5CV vaccine against meningitis is Nigeria country. Next 54, first ever Hindi radio broadcast has been started in Kuwait country. Next question number 55, first bowler to pick up 200 wickets in the history of Indian Premier League is Yuvendra Chahal. Next question number 56, become the first woman vice chancellor of Aligarh Muslim University, AMU University is Professor Naima Khatum. Next 57, became the world largest mobile operator in terms of data traffic is Reliance Jio company. Next question number 58, SJVN Satluj Jal Vidyut Nigam Limited has inaugurated India's first multi-purpose green hydrogen pilot project at the Nafta Jhakri Hydro Power Station in Himachal Pradesh. Next 59, first international rainbow tourism conference was held in Nepal. Next question number 60, India's first upgradable ATM machine has launched by Hitachi Payment Services. Next question number 61. World first artificial intelligence AI based film teller launched and the name is Ira. Next question number 62. World first ever Om Shiv temple has inaugurated in the village of Jadan in Pali district of Rajasthan. And the Om Akar temple spans across the west expanse of 250 acres in Jadan village. Next question number 63. BPCL, Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited, to set up the first green hydrogen plant at the Cochin International Airport premises. Next question number 64. Become the first Indian company to chemically recycle plastic waste based pyrolysis oil into the International Sustainability and Carbon Certification ISCC Plus certified is Reliance Industries. Next question number 65. World Odisha then Chief Minister Navin Patnaik has unveiled the plans to establishment of the world first black tiger safari near the Simlipal Tiger Reserve in Moyurbanj in Odisha. Next question number 66. Union Electronics and IT Information Technology Minister Oswini Vaishnav said that the first made in India memory chip is expected to be produced in Gujarat. So these are the 66 important first in India and the world current affairs in 2024. So I hope you like this video. If you like the video, then press the like button and share this video. And if you are new to this channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the daily notification. And also join my Telegram group. The link is in the description box, also in the pinned comment, or you get all the PDF file of this channel. So make sure you follow the Telegram group and also check the playlist, or you get all kind of current affairs and general knowledge questions and answer. So thanks for watching my video. Bye.